close-up of faces. The human face, old or young, is for me a paisage. And
is it countryside?
Yes, it's very beautiful and worth studying. And I'm very happy when the actor or the actress and I succeed in disclosing the thoughts and the feelings behind the words.
What further projects, if any, have you